Here we will go over the various graphing tools available in Qsee. We will begin by creating a custom graph with the permeate and normalized permeate flow from our plant. Here you can shift the y-axis of your graph up and down like this. You can also rescale the y-axis by adjusting the upper and lower end of the axis. The upper and lower bound can be set manually by double-clicking on the axis. The same thing can be done for the secondary y-axis. The user can shift left and right with the x-axis.